proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
In this video, I'm going to be showing how to root a Spectrum Android phone using Miraclebox Backup. Now, normally, Miraclebox Backup is in .mira format, so you can extract this. So to begin with, let's check if the phone is rooted. Okay, so on the menu here, you can see that there's no magic ticks and there's no super user. So let's actually begin. So first thing, we need to launch HXD2. The download link for this will be at the forum. Now we need to drag our Miraclebox Backup onto this window. Okay, you can as well do file, open, then locate the file and open. Or it's easier to just drag and drop. So here what we are looking at, these are the arrangements of the partitions in this backup. So here we have Pro DMV, keep scrolling down, we have boots and we have recovery. So for this to work, boot must be before recovery and nothing in between. The reason for this is because it's easy to find the start address for boot and the start address for recovery. So we'll begin by, we'll click any space here, but it should be at the top. Now search, find. What exactly are we looking for now? Okay, I'll tell you what we are looking for. Hold on. Okay, so we are looking for the start address for boot and recovery. Boot and recovery always begins with Android. That's their header, the header tag. So we are going to copy these values, 414E, all of it. Now that's what we are going to search for, but we need to search for it in hex view. So we'll click any space here, then search, find, paste what we just copied. Now data type will be hex values. Search direction, leave it at forward, then press OK. So here we've seen the first value it has found. Remember at the beginning, boot is before recovery. So the first one you find is for boot. We'll take note of this position, this offset, 170, 1000. Now what we are going to do is that we will search again for this same value, because this one now, this is the beginning of boot image. So we will search again to find the start address for recovery image. So search, find again. You notice that the offset has changed. It's now 1240, 1000. This is the beginning address for recovery image. So now what we want to do now is to copy everything from the beginning address here to the start address for boot image. To do this, we will simply click here, the beginning of recovery. So our cursor is here. Now we'll press edit, select block. which is control E. Now this is the start offset will be the start address for boot image. If you remember, it was 170,000, and the end offset will be the start of recovery, which is 240,000 is already here. So all we need to do now is, it must be in hex. Leave this one the way it is. Just click OK. Now you can see that it has selected everything for us. Now what we'll do is copy. You can see it also selected this A. We'll need to delete this later. Now, new file. We'll paste what we've copied. Remember, we copied from here. So we'll copy the new. We'll go over to this same section and paste. Now we'll delete this A because it's not needed. Now we'll save this file. Save as. I want to save it on my desktop, so I'll just give it the name boot.image and click save. So here we've extracted boot image from Miraclebox backup. We can now close this HXD2. Okay, so on my desktop I have it here, boot.image. So what I want to do now is I want to copy this file over to the phone and patch it using Magic Dix. So I'll connect the phone. Then send to okay. Now I can disconnect. So right now what I'm trying to do is to install Magic Dix on the phone. So install attribute image. We can choose from listening method like boot image. Okay, so there you go. It has successfully patched the boot image. So now what we want to do is we'll copy back the patched boots. It's found in download folder, so I just want to put it. Directly on the internal storage. So the rest of this guide is simply patching boots and flashing boots image. So I'll copy over to my ADB folder. So I'm going to flash using fastboot. You know, since we can't flash using research download or factory download or upgrade download too, we have to use fastboot. So your phone must have the bootloader unlocked, or at least it should be able to be unlockable. So I'll hold shift key, open PowerShell window. So remember that the phone is on. So ADB bootloader. Okay, the phone is in fastboot now. So fastboot flash boots. Okay, the file name is patchedboots.image. Then enter. Okay, so you can see it's finished. So fastboot reboot. Can close this. Can actually disconnect the So what I want to check for is root. And there you go. Let us see that the phone has been rooted. No magic ticks. It's installed. So that's how you root using a Miracle Box firmware backup.